That kid there in the blue trunks, that's not the guy we bet on to win number 69, is it? We're here in Jaipur, India today. One old man, one 12-year-old kid without a country. So we're here now, stuck, about to be evicted from the hotel we're staying at just over here. We're good for about, I don't know, I think 6 days or something like that. Food's very expensive. We don't have the money to go home. We don't have the money to stay here, and we have no country. I had $1 million on that kid, as they say. Hey, easy come, easy go. And after all, 69 is my favorite number.
We were trapped off in India. No work, no money. So we were going from pillar to post, from ashram to ashram, weren't we?
Yeah, we were.
Yeah, in India, just trying to survive. I think we wore the same clothes pretty much for 6 months. However, things have changed a lot, man.